name is Pretty Alley. This pretty, pretty alley. I have never walked down this alley, which is why I'm filming. I need to hold on. The dog goes back and forth. So this is like near the main dog park that we go to. It's like west of where we live, about you know, it's about 15 sort of, you know, city blocks west of where we live. And yeah, and these alleys are just so pretty. They used to be sort of small wood, new, you know, as you can see here, they didn't used to be bougie. It used to be more sort of, you know, the buildings were old and stuff, but as the thing is, everything's been gentrified, so nowadays, look at this. Oh my god, I have a backwards arm here, and I gotta fix my, look at that. That's so cool. And we're in walking in a bit of mud now. And there's an old one. And I really should move my purse. Sorry, I gotta change hands with my phone. And the dog, of course. Nova, can we walk? There's another tree. There's another tree in a fence, and I'm also a lot brain dead right now. I'm meeting for an hour and a half, which literally, it's crazy how you can have a meeting on Teams, but the meeting actually sort of made me sick. Like, I'm actually sweating. I got a headache. I took Tylenol, but, and, I now feel sort of nauseous and dizzy. Originally my ears were ringing. Yeah, and it was just a sort of basic meeting, but I didn't really have the energy. And the guy who was just nice, you know, and I just had to kind of keep closing my eyes and staying to listen. But it sort of destroyed me, and I certainly hope I feel better tomorrow, because the whole point of that meeting was to get some numbers from my budget tomorrow, first time I'm presenting to the big boss. So I hope I don't feel like this tomorrow. I totally cannot actually like say that it's a nice old building, you know, couldn't say any of this, but it's just the way my brain works. I just wanted six numbers from him, and he gave me 800 numbers and asked me a lot of questions that, not, you know, it didn't matter that I didn't know the answer to the questions, but I had to kind of guess numbers, and I'm talking millions of dollars, and he wanted me to like guesstimate. And give me a sec, we're nearly there. I just want to film you one more thing. That's the I don't know what it's called. It's called a anyway, that, like, the funeral home. Yeah, that's the funeral home that we chose for Ernie. It's right there and old, and, you know, that's it. And this is the doggy park. It's, well, we call it Girward, but it's not called Girward. The parks around here, you know, parks, you call them what everybody calls them, but, and she's a bit excited to get to the doggy park. And, yeah, I think I'm going to need to hang up now, because I can't do everything here at the same time. And where are you going, Nova? We're not going, okay, we're going here. We're looking for some crabgrass. I don't know. Where are you going? It's actually also, by the way, hot. Like, I'm hot. It's hot. Which is weird, because it's not sunny, but it's very humid, so it's going to be a hot summer, so it's like 21 degrees. In the beginning of May for Montreal, that's warm. I don't know what 21, it's like maybe like 70. It's over 70? I think it's over 70. It's pretty warm for beginning of May here in Montreal. As you can see, everything's growing. You know, like what, a month ago there was snow? Less than a month ago. Oh, big poo-poo. Okay, well, time to go. The flowers. And that's it. I'm gonna say goodbye. Bye-bye.